How many real hip hoppers in the place right about now? How many real hip hoppers in the place right about now? How many real hip hoppers in the place right about now?
You see, I skip to my loo like Napoleon in the Waterloo. My name is Diamond D. Tell you what I'm gonna do. I dip and I dab like a Mike Tyson jab. Even though this flap, I possess the gift of gab. I shoot it like a champion. Girls get the panties in, even with a fanny, and I might win a Grammy. And maybe I won't, so I chill like the Pope. See, I'll never mope, cause I know my shit is dope. Like Colombian fish scale, ask my man Fishman.
Diamond D got props like a cop.
I go on and on like popcorn with the butter. Hey, yo, I used to stutter, but I'm more on track. And some may say I'm black and back, but in fact, I'm not any of that black. See, I'm the best kept secret. So shut the fuck up and keep it. Come on.
Now let's get it all in perspective. For all y'all enjoying a song I can step with. Y'all appointed me to bring rap justice, but I ain't 5-0. Y'all know it's Nas, yo. Great goose and a whole lot of hot. Only describe us as soldiers survivors. Stay laced in the best, well dressed with finesse in the white tee, looking for wifey. Thug girl who fly and talk so nicely. Put her in the coop so she can feel the nice breeze. We can drive through the city, no doubt, but don't say my car's topless. Say the titties is out. Newness is the anthem. Put your hand up that you shoot with, count your loot with. Push the pool stick in your new crib. Same hand that you move with. Swing around like you stupid. King of the town. Yeah, I've been there. You know I click clack. Where you and your men's at? Through the smurf, through the wild baseball bat. Through the top like you bring an 88 back. They shooting. Page in my rhyme book. Getting big money, play for your time's up. With them gangsters, with them bombs at.
Can we touch the ground? You can't touch the ground. Okay, I should probably shouldn't be in the spot then. Money, play for your time's up. With them gangsters at. With them gangsters at. He's so lucky. Go. Hit. Hold it. I take a beat like hold it. Bad decision. Oh, I messed up. Oh, sorry.
Game from the shoes.
Yeah. Alright, barefoot training.
With or without socks?
Without socks, barefoot training.
Okay, we're gonna have to stay away from the vegetables there.
I've got sand with my feet. Oh, this feels weird. It's really cold. Like, really cold. Everything looks a lot further without shoes on. Yeah. Brothers aren't used by other brothers' reps. Brothers think you know best where the gun is kept. Cause in the night you're full of fright. And at the sight of a 4/5, I guess you just might. Wanna do a dance or two. Cause he could maybe just shoot for self or with a crew. No matter if you or your brother's a star, he could pop you in jet without a getaway car. And some might say that he's a dummy, but he's sticking you and taking all your money. It's a daily operation. Woo-hoo. He might be loose in the park. Like, I'll be honest, I actually don't mind it. Not too bad.
What do you did it, you fancy. Special pass. They got the high gold check that the next man's wearing. It looks big, but they ain't staring. Just thinking of a way, and when to get the brother, they'll be long gone before the kid recovers. And back around the way, he'll have the chain on his neck. Claiming respect, just to get around, just to get around, just to get around. I'm up for the that building thing. After a bit. Graceful. Oh, nice. Look at that. Oh my god. Woo! What, they just... Oh fuck!
Oh. Best route to counter.
Wow.
Yeah,
then
just walk this way.
Yeah, this is the side of the He gives me a boost cycle up there, a boost cycle.
Yeah. Wow. Okay, we're gonna Got It's like it's made for it. It's like a nice soft moss landing as well. Alright, if I get this to it. What? Okay. This is probably the most mental thing I've done.
Do you want me to go first?
I don't know where that went.
Behind the red car.
Shit.
You know, if you hop there, we could do it, and then you could jump there down, across.
Oh, and the cable's in the way. That's going to be kind of...
Oh yeah, but you could technically go all the way.
That's a different way.
Hey guys, hope you enjoyed that video. Yes, I finally got to make a video. Weather's just been so cold for the last couple of weeks. It's actually been really hard to make them. Like, I literally went out, I've tried at least 4 times. It's been so cold that my equipment wouldn't actually turn on. So, yeah, it's a bit interesting at the moment. Hopefully I'll be able to make some more videos. But anyway, if you enjoyed this, be sure to press the like button and also subscribe for more content. 2 previous GoPro adventures are on the left and right. And also 2 other channels you might be interested in. There is Stilton Films and Boomerang Games. They're just down at the bottom left. I just did a really cool fight film for Stilton Films. And there's some really funny game videos on Boomerang Games, which I help out with. And also be sure to follow me on Instagram and Tumblr for all extra pictures and videos and behind the scenes stuff. Anyway, hopefully there'll be more content coming soon. And as always, have fun, train safe. I'll see you in the next adventure.